Best concert you've ever seen?
There's two.
Okay.
There's the Clash London Calling tour. All right, you know.
Right.
Before the album came out, actually, so you got Simon and Smash in the base of the Palladium.
Uh huh.
The other one is Queen Night at the Opera. Okay, 1976, Beacon Theater, New York, and it was the first four Queen albums. So Freddie was, they still had long hair.
Yeah.
I mean, they looked, they rocked. Yeah.